run, when you run in a straight line, you got the alternate side.
There's still the trunk.
Hit that one, hit that one, turn around, that one. And that way you can pull in your steady space.
Right, I'm still going to buy the one.
Hey,
I got no plans.
Right, tell me one.
Yeah.
No way.
Do you have any more left here?
I know, but you just get the train. Sean, you're just the trainer.
Where's the trainer?
The guy in the green shirt. Over here.
And if you had a bottle of
after Vegas, we're all good boys.
Careful, get the 50th bottle.
Go with the one.
Yeah.
Basically all this is going to do is help with like blood flow. This is normally like an overnight solution. Not an immediate solution.
My wrist broke too, first one that,
Are you familiar with Tiger Ball?
Yeah.
It's basically a patch of Tiger Ball.
Hey, I won't take
Yeah. I'm not sure, but I would think no. He also went to visit Richard. Actually, just ask Richard that story. Out of it, so it's not like knotted in that spot. I put it on like basically, I had a bruise either on my arm or my leg, and I put it on half of it and on the other half, and the side that it was on, like the next day wasn't as bruised as the I've only fought Jake once with Ronzo. Yeah. I've only fought him three times ever. The first two times with Houston. Once at Dixie Creek in Florida, in Tallahassee, and the other time was at the Hammer and Trophy. Like the first fiction. You can also get another ass. They're basically like at Albertsons or some gas stations have. Did that help yesterday by the way?
Better than any of the other stuff I
got. Right? Like that stuff absorbs because it has high surface area, so. Yeah, I like having them because I've had the arm thing doing my joints. That year, that same year, at the Hammer Open, I don't remember if you know what, like, I dislocated my shoulder.
Well, that's right. You were the one who hit the shoulder.
Yeah, it was three times in the same fight, and I, like, ran out, and he was like, fuck! It's just been giving me problems ever since then. I didn't know you told me.
Yeah, I didn't know anything about
it. I think we first started talking at the first one. Because we went to get you beer. I think it was 2010. Like, I actually cut this shitty gorge from Fickle America.
That sounds familiar.
Jesus
Christ, that's like exactly.
Yeah. And he basically has like a steady girlfriend now that was a student. And I think that's working out for him. I'm happy for him as far as that goes. But basically, like, I still tell people, like, when they come to our club, like, you know, feel free to visit all the clubs. Because, I mean, basically the way that I compete with them is just being better. Like, and I don't try to tell people, like, we're what everyone needs. Like, if you want to do marketing, you need to go to Andrew. If you want to do primarily only drilling, you need to go to Arthur. If you want to fight,